Hello, I'm Sharon from Dare to Wear. I'll show you our little shop in Amsterdam. Welcome. This is our showroom. So we sell just a little bit left of the organics because it's not very popular lately, last couple of years. This is our main display. It's all glass. It's an antique piece. We love it, and we love our jewelry as well. I can quickly tell you which brands we use. So most of all, we use gold. Of course, we sell Body Vision. We sell Naga, sacred symbols, Tawapa, Unipur, some Buddha jewelry, and we have our own brand, of course, Classic Gold. If you want, I can add the web shop and the details. So that's mostly the gold and some Maria Tash. And for titanium, we mostly use neometal, industrial strength, and Inari.
Okay.
We just renovated our place. We've been here since 2003, so that's 21 years this year. Yay! This is my just private collection, and here are some hangers. Okay, so now we have everything. We can clean everything. Everything is non-porous. So the screens are also made of some plastic material that we can clean. We have two stations, so I'll show you the right station. So I'll open some drawers. This is our workstation. This is how we clean. This is what we use to pierce. This is our dirty area. And then this is the sink. We wash our hands here. We dry, of course. We have a statum, anodizer. Here's our jewelry stored. So we have some glass plugs for stretching, neometal, Inari, industrial strength. Our needles mostly come from stiletto or from IS needle. Also blank and transfer pins. This is all glass. We have a Hemi filter here. I'll show you the drawers of this cabinet. Here's orders and repairs of jewelry. Here's some gold stock we keep here. And this is just a little bit of titanium stock left. I'm trying to put everything nice here behind the mirror display. We have some nail mat sprays here to show. Some stock of gloves, the real stock is downstairs. On the counter, we have a mirror, we keep the disinfectant, the surface disinfectant, some cups for the jewelry, the sticker, of course, that people are not allowed to touch their piercing, and as soon as they take it out, we give them a cup. The gloves we keep here, some extra boxes. So we have a special nail mat aftercare. And aftercare that we have to use for the health department here in Holland. It's mostly the same. We have a informed consent that we use. It's called Step Path. I think I will have to send you all the forms later, I think. Maybe it's the one with the thumb, right?
Yeah, we have them on the, let's see, some sort of on the email.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and here we have all the clients.
Oh yeah.
All the clients have filled in the form.
So we have great reviews on our StepPad and Salonized appointment system. So we always make sure people fill in the release form before getting pierced. We explain them the aftercare.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah. Perfect. This is I don't think this we need to show. We have an ordering system in here also. So this is the second piercing area. It's actually a copy of the other side. Dirty area, contaminated area. Some art that can be cleaned. The station, workstation. The jewelry. Here we have some plugs also, neo metal, Inari, industrial strength, needles, the Hemi filter, the statin, anodizer, some stock, sterile gloves, gauze. Here's some just some cleaning products and the bottle for the statin, of course, the SkyCan tests. Okay. So now I show you the toilet. It's
very Amsterdam-like.
Very Amsterdam, very small, but everything needed. So we have water, paper, of course, soap, disposable, bin, everything that's needed. Okay, we go downstairs to our sterilization area. This is our storage space. Of course, everything is in the basement. It's in Amsterdam, but we renovated it and works perfect, I think. So here are all the supplies. Well, speaks for itself, I think.
I'll just do a ceiling because they need the ceiling.
Oh yeah, ceiling.
And they also need the floor. That's
clean, can be cleaned.
Okay, now let's show the drawers.
Yep, the drawers of this cabinet. So here are a lot of extra tools that we actually never use. There's some office equipment. Here are a lot of needles, stock. Here's some extra titanium, glass jewelry, large gauge. And here's some boxes and some bags of our own home brand, Classic Gold. Some display material. Yeah. Then we enter our sterilization area. Actually, nobody comes here except for the staff, but we make sure nobody will enter this place. So I'm not going to touch anything. Maybe I should. You can film because it's pretty small.
Yeah.
Some distilled water bottles.
Ventilation.
Ventilation. We have ultrasonic cleaners. We have a separation between the clean space, which is this, and the dirty area. This is the clean space, that's the dirty area. Hema filter, cleaning products for the ultrasonic. And then we have a sealer here and an autoclave as well for our tools, because for the statin we only use new products, and this is to reuse tools and transfer pins. Stretch pins. Not transfer pins. I'll show you what's in the drawers. Yeah, here's this. It's just some materials we use for sterilization to package, like cleaning packages. Here's some labeling, some tape. Here's some Statum. Oh no, this is our book, sterilization book. We have a Statum book for each Statum upstairs. So it's the logbook for the autoclave with the tests. Some extra stuff. We also have an MBO as a spare. We don't keep it here, but there's some material for the MBO autoclave. And here's also some spare stuff for the Statum we keep here. Yes, I guess that's it.
I think that's
pretty good. Hope it works. Thank you.